Let's give it up for Tim Morgan, ladies and gentlemen. All right, here we go.
I'm